Hey McGivney, welcome to our first ever Virtual Multicultural Showcase. We're here today to celebrate the amazing diversity that our school has to offer. We obviously have a large variety of different communities, traditions, cultures, and so much more present at our school, which is why it's imperative that we take the time to celebrate all of them and the unique things that they can bring to the table.
As a result, we've dedicated the past week to be a compilation of everyone sharing their wonderful traditions. From your beautiful cultural outfits to your delicious traditional dishes, we all got to learn a little bit more about our family at McGivney. Even check out the Spotify playlist your student body made with their cultural song suggestions. However, today, we have students from all grades sharing their talent in many different ways. This evening, we hope to appreciate our differences and celebrate our community. Our school is blessed to have so many different cultures from around the world, and we are excited to see that today. Hope you enjoy the show, McGivney.
And now, as we begin all things at our McGivney family, a prayer from SLAM members Ursula and Caroline.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Heavenly Father, we thank you for giving us the gift of diversity. Help us remember that although we may come from different parts of the world, practice different customs, and speak different languages, we are all created in your image, and we are all equal. Help us recognize and appreciate the differences in our cultures while celebrating the similarities.
Open our hearts to understanding the experiences and tradition of those around us, and give us the courage to share ours as well. Allow your Holy Spirit to reassure us that our culture is not something we should be ashamed of, but rather something to be proud of. We ask this through Christ our Lord, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Hey McGivney!
Hey McGivney!
Hey McGivney!
Hey McGivney! The Multicultural Week Talent Show has been a staple in the Father Michael McGivney school year for a long time now. And this year was forced to take a little bit of a different shape, one that we weren't quite expecting. See, Multicultural Week is one of those things that just makes sense here at McGivney. And that's because it doesn't feel foreign or fabricated. It feels like home. Those days where we showed up in our favorite cultural clothing, listening to our favorite cultural songs over the PA, they didn't feel like an impersonal world tour. Instead, they felt like being welcomed into 1,000 different homes all at once. Today, before we get into our main event, myself and some of our other grade 12 SLAM executives will be sharing what our journey with culture has looked like over the past 4 years, and what being welcomed into different homes has felt like.
Soul culture to me can be really complicated just because I never really felt like I could identify with one specific culture. Especially growing up Kashmiri, it was really difficult for me to find people who are also a part of the same culture as me. Not just even in the media, but also people around me. I didn't really know many friends that were Kashmiri like me, or even people in my community that identified with the same culture. And so I would identify myself as Indian, but I never really fit in with a lot of the classic Indian culture. And so coming to FMM and maturing throughout my 4 years of high school definitely made me realize that culture is not always something that has to be really strictly defined. Just because I was immersed in the FMM culture when I bought calf cookies and I ran to my classes, in that moment I was in the FMM culture. And I was a part of the Canadian culture when I decided to celebrate the Raptors winning the NBA championship in 2009. And I found my own culture through sharing my story and sharing the food that I ate and the language that I spoke. And I think high school has really taught me how to celebrate all aspects of culture and not strictly define it as just one thing.
So growing up, I have always lived in a predominantly Asian community filled with people who looked like me. Now, specifically at my elementary school, I had a ton of friends who were immersed in the same or at least similar cultures as me, and that made me feel included. However, when going to high school, I was a bit worried that I wouldn't feel the same. I was going to a place that had triple the amount of people that went to my elementary school, and I was just worried that I wouldn't feel as comfortable there because I thought I looked different. But I was completely wrong. You know, McGivney has been nothing but welcoming to me, and I now realize that I felt fear for nothing. I don't feel anything but at home at McGivney, and I think that's super important. You know, even individuals who aren't of the same ethnicity as me have never made me feel excluded and singled out, and I think that itself really encapsulates the spirit of McGivney. Inclusive, all-embracing, and welcoming.
Transitioning from elementary schools that are filled with East Asians to a high school that is filled with South Asians, it was definitely one of the worries that I had of whether or not I feel included in such a different environment and culture. Needless to say, it should have been the least of my worries. Throughout the 4 years of high school, I've learned from various cultures that differed from mine, and I'm beyond grateful that I had chosen to attend FMM. Without the people who surrounded me, I would have never gotten the chance to not only explore, but also educate myself about other ethnicity, cultures, and traditions. McGivney has always been inclusive with all the cultures present here, so that everyone feel as though they're part of a family.
I remember the moment that I realized just how special the culture here at McGivney was. I was sitting in my grade 9 drama class, surrounded by a bunch of friends, and I kept thinking, wow, these people look like me. They look like me, and some of them even sound like me. But they're still kind of different from me, and I can't wait to learn and love those differences. And from then on, it was multilingual jokes in the halls and sharing home food at a lunch. Because that's what McGivney is, and that's what it's always been. And so, even though we are fully submerged into our own homes right now, we hope that this video, this week, allows you the opportunity to open up your door once again and let your McGivney family in.
Now, without further ado, here's our first talent act from Rathisa Udayachandran in grade 12. Rathisa is performing a hip-hop traditional fusion style dance.
Multicultural Week comes to a close, we have the time to reflect on what multiculturalism means to us at McGivney. Some of our amazing teachers have taken the time to share their thoughts. Here's Mr. Beto speaking on what culture means to him at this school.
Hello, people. I don't know if I'm the best person to ask about culture because I'm a kind of a mixed up character, you know that. I come from a very mixed background, and of course, I'm an immigrant, like many of us are. But I suppose I could speak to McGivney's greatest strength, which is the multiculturalism of its staff, something that was put in motion over 20 years ago as a conscious decision by the principal of that time. Because the staff reflects the student body, there is a spirit in the school like no other. It gives everyone a feeling of comfort and a sense of being at home with others of different backgrounds, which is a great value of multiculturalism. We enjoy each other's foods and music and traditions, clothing, and the special strengths that each one brings to the community. This community, where no one group dominates any other, is the heart of multiculturalism. That's what we're trying to achieve everywhere in the world. We allow everyone's strengths to flourish, and everyone feels free to be their best selves whenever they come together for any endeavor. This is what makes McGivney such a special place. I hope you enjoy this experience of culturalism as I have for all these many years.
We have Kruthika Raghavan in grade 11 performing a classical Indian dance called Bharatanatyam.
Mr. Wu will be sharing how culture impacts us and how it can connect us too. And then Mr. Alfonso will join us to share his own connections on culture.
What does culture mean to you? Culture is the building blocks of who we will become. It is the backdrop of our life. How do you explain who you are or how you think without mentioning where you come from or where your family comes from? Culture encompasses things like religion, food, what we wear, how we wear it, our language, marriage, music, what we believe is right or wrong, how we sit at the table, how we greet visitors, how we behave with loved ones, and a million other things. When you're young, you don't fully realize this, or even at all, but one of the most important aspects of culture is that it is absent of I, and it promotes we. Culture is a shared history. It is our traditions, our values that help shape how we choose to live in this world. Most importantly, culture provides the basis of our perspectives and identity. Why does multiculturalism at McGivney matter? Father Michael McGivney has always been a multicultural school, maybe even the most diverse student population in the York Catholic District School Board. For 20 years that I've been here, it has always been a place where respect for others has been the norm. And I think a lot of times we take that for granted, that the culture of McGivney will always be peaceful and united. Multiculturalism is defined as the presence of or support for the presence of distinct culture or ethnic groups within a society. Also interesting is the root or the origin of the word culture, which derives from the Latin word colere, which means to tend to and to cultivate. The success of cultures coming together to share, learn, and grow alongside one another, creating a safe and fun learning environment, doesn't happen by accident. It takes work. Multiculturalism at McGivney matters because so many of us, teachers and students alike, have come together to not only celebrate and respect our differences, but to also point out the problems and issues that we have when it comes to intolerance, which has contributed and helped tend to and cultivate what we define as the magic of Father Michael McGivney. In short, multiculturalism is not a given, it's a responsibility. And it's my hope that we never forget this about ourselves.
Hello, McGivney. Greetings. Culture is an integral part of who a person grows up to be. And I think one must also learn to respect other cultures because it is what has enabled other people. It is an integral part of who other people grew up to be. And we need to respect that. Multiculturalism at McGivney is very important because McGivney is a Catholic school. And it is. I'm so happy that it is integrated and woven into the very fabric of our community. And that's what Catholic is all about. Catholic, it means universal. So the Roman Catholic Church is a universal Catholic Church. So it embraces all cultures. In fact, the church finds a place in all cultures around the world. And recently Pope Francis has called for the praying of the rosary in a cultural way across the world for an end to this pandemic. And so the church embraces that. How has culture defined me as a person? I didn't realize that till I moved to Canada. Having been so blessed in this country, Canada has given me a greater appreciation for the poor people around the world. It has given me a better understanding, and I feel myself more moved to compassion when I deal with the poor and the less fortunate in our society. Have a great day, McGivney. God bless.
We have a fusion dance presented by our very own Tamil Students Association's dance crew. They created this dance for January as it was officially announced as Tamil Heritage Month. Next up, we have another teacher response from Ms. Dereka, who will be talking to us about what multiculturalism means to her at McGivney.
Hi, McGivney. Ms. Dereka here. I want to thank SLAM for giving me an opportunity to say a few words during our Multicultural Week this year. They asked me, does multiculturalism matter at McGivney? And so when I was reflecting on this question, I thought about those moments when others ask me, you know, where do you teach? And I'm so proud to say I teach at Father Michael McGivney. And I started to reflect on why this is the case. And it really has a lot to do with how much I've grown in the last 5 years at McGivney and how much I've learned. We are so lucky because we have such a diverse group of staff and students, and we can learn from one another. You know, we've come together from different backgrounds and life experiences and cultures and values and ideas. And it's so important that we know what it is like to have opportunities to see things from other people's perspectives. And at McGivney, we have that. And I'm very grateful. You know, we're also a community who fosters an environment of creativity and positive self-identity and empathy and cooperation. And so I'm grateful for that as well. So does multiculturalism matter at McGivney? Absolutely. And it is a community that is to be celebrated, and I am so happy to be a part of it.
Henna originates from Pakistan, India, Africa, and the Middle East, and is a big part of cultural and religious events such as Diwali, Holi, and wedding festivities. Smita Ramkirat in grade 10 will be sharing with us some of her designs.
जाने कैसे बांधी तूने अखियों के डोर मन में रखे चा चलाया तेरी ओर मेरे चेहरे की सुबह जुल्फों के शाम मेरा सब कुछ है पे आपसे तेरे नाम नजरों ने तेरी छुआ तो है ये जादू
speaking on what multiculturalism at McGivney does to cultivate a positive school environment, and then Ms. Selva Kumar will be sharing what culture means to her.
At FMM, we come together from many cultural backgrounds. I remember when I first started teaching, we have this thing called International Night that showcased the food, the art, the dance, and the music of many cultures. And to me, it was an eye-opener and so wonderful to see the diversity of the many cultures and to appreciate what each one has to offer. And even today, we have many clubs at McGivney to help us learn more about the different cultures. This year, I'm part of the Tamil Student Association, TSA. Gives me an opportunity to learn more about them through their Fun Fact Fridays, their choreographed dances, that's just beautiful. And I think it's important that we continue to learn and explore so we can appreciate the many gifts offered by them.
So I think the best word to describe my relationship with culture is complex. In my younger years, specifically in elementary school, I definitely got the message from so many people that sharing anything about my culture that made me different from the dominant culture was going to result in rejection and humiliation. So I spent my younger years really struggling with elements of my culture. And then I went to high school and I changed areas, I moved, and suddenly I encountered people from all over the world. And these people became my friends, and we shared all kinds of experiences together where we learned about each other's cultures and families and traditions. And it became such a time of celebration, and it helped me to understand myself better, but also understand other people better. And then I went to university, and I was once again in a very monocultural environment. And their culture became for me something that was empowering because I felt like I had this special wisdom that so many other people didn't have. I understood other people. I understood their perspectives and their experiences And I was able to engage with people better because of the fact that I had grown up in this very multicultural high school. And then I became a teacher and I came to McGivney, and that has been another great blessing of my life, because here I've encountered students, again, from all over the world, and they are proud of where they come from and who they are, and they share that with us, and that helps us all to grow and become stronger. And so I think today my relationship with my own culture and culture in general is a very positive one, because I've learned that no one can tell me how I'm supposed to be living out my culture. Culture is always changing. A culture that doesn't change is dead. It's in a museum. So for the rest of us who are out here in the world, I think there's so much for us to learn from our culture and the cultures of others. And it can be such a source of strength, and it can actually improve any environment that we're in, because we bring all of that wisdom and all of that ability to know each other and to interact with each other. And so know that you are totally blessed by the experience of going to McGivney and of being surrounded by that. And I really pray that you guys will take that out into the world and be real ambassadors in terms of being able to communicate with the culture that is around us.
Our last act in the showcase, we have Simarupo in grade 12 showing us a Punjabi dance known as Bhangra to DJ Six's Welcome to the Party 2021 mix.
Special contribution from Miss Ubalarte's grade 12 class. They have put together a project that showcases cultural staples such as food, clothing, and traditions from all around the world. We hope that this brings you some new knowledge, and we'd like to extend a huge thank you to the class for their incredible creation.
And that brings us to the end of our show, McGivney. We hope you enjoyed watching all the beautiful talent showcased today. McGivney definitely has a lot to be proud of. We want to recognize and thank those who put in so much time and effort to perform for us today. It was definitely an entertaining and delightful change to our monotonous routine during this pandemic. We are all blessed to have the opportunity to discover the hidden talents of our school.
In addition, thank you to those who are watching and those who participated in our activities throughout the week. McGivney is a fine example of the diversity Canada holds and stands for. Our student body comes from many different cultural backgrounds, and this week we were given the opportunity to learn more about our ethnicities. A quick thanks to admin for the support and the teachers who donated their time to sharing their experiences today. It's awesome to have teachers participate in our multicultural week as well. Another big thanks goes to our SLAM team that helped put this together. Stay positive, stay safe, and have a great quadmaster, McGivney.
ஒரு சமூகமாக இந்த நேரத்தில் நாம் அனைவரும் ஒன்று சேர வேண்டும்.
At patuloy nasuriin ang mga mahal sa buhay, kaibigan at pamilya.
Chongging guaming.
Sana ko shanti kon lagya sanu aasti karan dikhai dindi hai.
Shusto thakar shabdon thak magyogi.